Okay, I work in animation, so most of my friends, the vast majority of my friends, are science fiction geeks, space enthusiasts, that sort of thing. Who was going to tell me that William Shatner, Captain Kirk, is actually flying to space today? The first time a fictional Starfleet person is actually going to space. That's happening today.